Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com. Well, it happened. Spencer Dinwiddie has made his decision, and he's chosen to sign with your Los Angeles Lakers. As initially reported by D'Angelo Russell last night, who hinted very strongly that this was going to happen, Dinwiddie did indeed choose to become a Los Angeles Lakers. Shams Charania of The Athletic confirming it just moments ago, saying that Spencer Dinwiddie will sign with the Lakers after he clears waivers. Dinwiddie is the best player available on the buyout market, and the Lakers, they landed him. So what exactly does Spencer Dinwiddie bring to LA? Well, he gives you another point guard. So now we get kind of a three-headed point guard or ball handling guard unit, similar to what we saw last season with Dennis Schroeder, Austin Reeves, D'Angelo Russell. Dinwiddie slips into that Dennis Schroeder role. He's going to give you some off the bench quickness in the backcourt. He's going to give you some scoring capability, and that's something that this Lakers team could certainly need. They needed another creator. They needed another player in their backcourt that can make things happen, that can create something out of nothing. Spencer Dinwiddie can give you that. Now, his shooting numbers have not been great this season, but the hope is playing with LeBron James, playing with Anthony Davis for this Lakers team, that's going to open up some better looks for him than he was seeing in Brooklyn this year, and that's going to allow Spencer Dinwiddie to really thrive with the Lakers. Now, also important to keep in mind that adding Dinwiddie right now is also a hedge against Gabe Vincent. Now, we heard reports a week or so ago that Vincent is targeting the beginning of March to return to action. Remember, he's only played in five games all season, and the Lakers, from what I've heard, are not all that convinced that he truly is going to be able to come back and be and fully be himself. So with Dinwiddie in place, this now takes some pressure off of Gabe Vincent to come back and fully be himself and get right back into the swing of things. Now you've got a ball handling guard, and if Vincent comes back, great. But if he doesn't, you've already got that role filled with the addition of Dinwiddie. So this is a big move for the Lakers. Does this put them over the top or something? No, I wouldn't go that far. Buyout market guys typically don't, but I think this is a very positive signing for the Lakers, filling a role that they definitely needed. And the great thing is they're able to get it done without giving up any draft capital, which they would have had to have done if they made a move at the trade deadline. Lakers Nation, let me know in the comment section, what do you think about the Spencer Dinwiddie signing? Make sure you do subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.